What's fascinating is the girls' hair is all covered, so women do not show long hair. So you see the girls, the shawls are completely covering them, and you don't see their hair at all, you just see their faces. There's all this debate now about the hijab and about women covering their hair, and we forget that. We've lost that as part of our culture. Like 100 years ago, you wouldn't walk out in the streets of Lancashire with your hair down.